so postmodern that I just don't talk anymore. I wear different coloured t-shirts according to my mood. I'm so postmodern that I work from home as a surf life saving consumer hotline. I'm so postmodern, all my clothes made out of sleeping bags. I don't need pockets, I'm a pocket myself. I'm so postmodern, I go to parties I'm not invited to and locate the Vegemite and write my name on everyone. I'm so postmodern that I write reviews for funerals and heckle at weddings from inside a suitcase. I'm so postmodern, I'm going to adopt a child and teach him how to knit and call him Adolf Diggler. I'm so postmodern that I breakdance in waiting rooms, play Yahtzee in nightclubs at 3 in the afternoon. I'm so postmodern, I only go on dates that last 13 minutes via walkie-talkie while hiding under the bed. I'm so postmodern, I invite strangers to my house and put on a slideshow of other people's nans. I'm so postmodern, I went home and typed up everything you said and printed it out in Wingdings and gave it back to you. I'm so postmodern, I held an art exhibition, a chubba chub stuck to a swimming cap and no one was invited. I'm so postmodern, I make alphabet soup and dye it purple and pour it on the lawn. I'm so postmodern, I request Hey Mona on karaoke, then sing my life story to the tune of my Sharona. I'm so postmodern, I only think in palindromic haikus. Madam, I Glenelg, I'm Adam. I'm so postmodern that I sit down to wee and stand up to boo at job interviews. I'm so postmodern that I dress up as Santa in the middle of August and haunt golf courses. I'm so postmodern that I cut off all my hair and knitted it into a beanie and threw it off a bridge. I'm so postmodern that I stole everyone's mail and cut them up into a ransom note and hid it in a thermos. I'm so postmodern I take my Lego to the supermarket and build my own shopping trolley and only buy one nut. I'm so postmodern I wrote a letter to the council. I think it was M.
Yeah, so the line was going to be, I'm so postmodern, I wrote a letter to the council, I think it was J, and I had it first, and then I thought about it, and I just thought, yeah, M was the funniest letter that I could think of.
I'm so postmodern, I've got a tattoo of my pin number, in hieroglyphics, on my neighbour's guide dog. I'm so postmodern, I fought my way into Parliament, and made a law banning Natalex, and then moved to Spain. I'm so postmodern that I iron all my letter sleeves, my shirt's in the crisper. They're real crisp. I'm so postmodern, I give live mice to buskers, dirty tea towels to the Mormons, and pavlova to crabs. I'm so postmodern that I live in a tent, on a platform of skateboards that's tied to a tram. I'm so postmodern, I write 4,000 word essays on the cultural significance of party pies. I'm so postmodern, I recite Shakespeare at KFC drive-through through a megaphone, in sign language. I'm so postmodern, I'm going to watch the Olympics on a black and white TV with the sound down. I'm so postmodern, I go to the gym after hours, push up against the door, then cry myself to sleep. I'm so postmodern, I wrote a trilogy of novels from the perspective of a possum that Jesus patted once. I'm so postmodern that I marry all my friends, soak myself in metho and tell them that they've changed. I'm so postmodern, I brought every book written in 1963 as a reading challenge and clogged up a water slide. I'm so postmodern, I think I might be a god in my undies rolling in sugar in a car park for Rodeo. I'm so postmodern, I pre-recorded this song and laced a message subliminally telling Shane Hornies to buy a smock.
Smuck, Coming up next from the Bedroom Philosopher is the indie folk comedy dance floor smash Folkstar. But right now, an all-new Pooglet.